285 pounds, Division II, 2013 Ohio Championship match. Alex Farrow in the camo. Billy Miller, it's a single. Farrow able to fight out of it. He's from Whitehall. Billy Miller, your number one ranked wrestler in the state in Division II, from Perry, the Perry Pirates. Farrow is number 7. Score 108 left in the first. Farrow, Alex Farrow, Whitehall, he's in the camo, he takes a shot. Miller sprawls, squares up. Dave Rowan, there he is. Looking for Perry's first state champion. Miller smashes the head, snaps him down to a front head. Over, under. Body lock there for Miller, and Farrow's gonna push him out of bounds. And we're gonna have other wrestlers coming onto the mat. They're gonna blow it dead. Up around Farrow. Underhooks, throws him off the mat. We've got 17 seconds left in the first period. Scoreless, Farrow, Miller. And Miller and Farrow are going to go scoreless into the second. Challenging year this year thus far, and they are going to be the runner-up in Division II. Miller on top right now. We're tied at zeros. Farrow. His feet. Miller drops down on a single. Looking to cut across double. He's going to show Farrow off the mat. Miller riding tough. 0-0, 120. Farrow got to find a way to get off the bottom. Farrow rocking one black and one white shoe. This is 285 pounds. That is Billy Miller on top. Perry, and there's a roll attempt by Farrow. Miller's gonna catch him. Miller's gonna cut him loose. Farrow up 1-0 on Billy Miller of Perry Pirates. And 52 seconds left. Farrow's gonna shoot him off. We're gonna get a restart. The restart, 50 seconds remains. Second period, 1-0 lead, Farrow, Whitehall. Another shot by Billy Miller off the mat. Farrow doing a great job of slowing Miller down. some great finals here going on at heavyweight right now. Usam getting into it over there. And now it's going to be Billy Miller's chance for choice. Let's see what he's going to do. Miller's going to be down to start the third. Farrow can ride for the win here. He's up 1-0 in the third period. Whitehall's Alex Farrow on top with the camo singlet. Billy Miller of Perry on the bottom. Perry looking for their first state champion in school history. Farrow is feeding him the leg, almost like grabbing it. And now Miller, tripod's up, grabs the leg. And now we are in an over-under. We're tied at one. Stall warning on Miller. Farrow runs him off. Sweep single, got Farrow's leg in the air, dumps him. Farrow is really flexible and athletic. Whoa! Billy Miller got a little belly bump here on the edge of the mat. Farrow doing a nice job. Miller, they're gonna say off the mat with 40 seconds left. We're tied at one. Oh, that was beautiful athleticism on both guys' parts. Holy smokes, Farrow has a flexible rubber knee. Miller's been warned for stalling. Farrow pushing. Miller's been warned. There's another sweep single by Billy Miller. Looking to dump him. He's got to attack the ankle. He cuts across, double, two, takedown. Billy Miller with 17 seconds left. Perry Pirates are looking for their first champ. Roland is pumped. That was a really good single leg to a double. Billy Miller, prepare your phone to get blown up by college coaches. And Merrow goes for the big guy roll. Not going to be able to do it. Billy Miller is going to get a state title. And Perry going to get on the good end of it. Dave Rowan getting the hugs. That guy has earned it, man. Wow. Billy Miller, first state champion in school history for the Perry Pirates up in Lake County. Farrow, runner-up. Oh man, there's the love. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. There it is. Pirates get the runner-up team trophy and our first state champ.